It flips. Tell me what you got rolling.
Let's go.
Guys, Grandmaster Jerry Spassley Fontanez here. Like I said to you, I'm coming here to Twin Towers to try to share some information. Now, a lot of people have seen me throughout the years do a split and then pop up. In other words, you go down to the split and pop up with no hands. Down to the split and pop up with no hands. Down to the split and pop up with no hands. But you may see with that rope, imaginary rope. Oh. If you don't hold out to the rope, you fall. I win the football with your head. Come back next week, I'll show you how to really do it. The idea is this, guys. You want to tense your hamstring, your heel, your groin muscle, and everything else. Bring your body up, 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 up. Don't try to get home. Go to the dojo.